distance, and Nalani Bale was a good winner at Horsham last time out. It's won 6 of 29. Green lights on. Race 7, third leg of the quaddy. The sports vote count. They're ready, set, and away. Good speed on the inside. Aldrich Bale's going to shoot out and lead here from Claretown. Ryan on the inside, Raving Icon. Out deep on the track, Spring Bjorn runs on with Aston Tengi. Clear from Aston Houston, Nalani Bale and last Rico Oreo. Aldrich Bale, the leader off the back, leads out by two. Claretown Ryan is second. They've raced clear from it. Spring Bjorn is a clear third from Aston Houston. Aldrich Bale in front on the inside. Claretown Ryan's coming. Oh, don't know. Aldrich Bale and Claretown Ryan, there's not much in it on the peg. Third in will be Spring Bjorn from Aston Houston, then Raving Icon, Nalani Bale, never in it from Aston Tengi, and the time is 28:17. And the number hasn't come up straight away, which suggests that this is really close. This is awfully close if it hasn't come up already. 6:51, 15:08, 28:17. The heads were out of sync. It was hard to line them up. Aldrich Bale on the outside, Claretown Ryan on the inside. And if it's taking this long, it would suggest that it's almost a dead heat, but we stand by. Aldrich Bale by Fernando Bale, Dinah Harper for Luke Harris, Claretown Ryan.